the Spirit of Queensland departing Roma Street, 3:45 on platform 10, heading to Cairns. Buffet. Can't really see.
But not all new, all the ones, you know.
Oh, here comes our train now. Slowly coming up. There's the Redcliffe train.
Yeah, I told you it's coming there. Here, there. Mm-hmm. Can't
live this
here.
Then the bin. Just go find the bin. We ran somewhere.
I can put it on the train bin.
It's like an hour away. I'm sure there's a bin around somewhere. Or just leave it on the seat next to you.
Won't there be bins on the train?
Just leave it on the seat next to you.
Yeah.
Through the rail.
What seat are we getting?
1 and 4. So we're either at the front of the carriage or at the back. Depends which way they do the seating. That's the going to Nambour, that train. If those two come up, just ask me if there's any bins around.
No, I'm not talking about that. I wasn't talking about a bin.
No, earlier you asking me about the bin.
Yeah, but what are you talking about now?
So I'm just saying, well then get in and ask them if there's any bins around.
It's fine. I know it's not important at the moment, is it?
Okay. I don't know, is it?
No, it's not important at the moment.
there goes the Maryborough train.
Going now.
No, got that Redcliffe train coming in.
Oh, never mind. I thought you were filming that one. No. Where's my jumper? Is it in the suitcase?
I don't know. Where are you going to put it?
I don't know. I'll put it. I'll get it later. Where do you finish doing that?
Vulture coming in on platform 9. There is another train next to it as well.
That train, this train brings the other one.
That other train is down to Ferny Grove. That's on 9.
Eight.
Platform 7.
7, I think.
Yeah, platform 7. Yeah. This is 10, yeah. 9, and then you got 8,
yeah.
And then it's 2. Ferny Grove train.
Yeah, we'll be.
he's wearing pajama pants.
Shoal Cliff train, number 7. This one looks like it says Brisbane Airport. Yep. Well, I saw two words, and all I could think of was Brisbane Airport was the only thing on the train I could think of.
Oh, this is
funny,
green, that's two words.
Yeah. True.
Yes.
I think it's the one word.
No.
Two.
Two.
Okay.
Well, it should be two. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is.
Alright.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. I think it is anyway. I don't know.
Tell you what, for a state that's got COVID-19, it's not peak hour. There's certainly a lot of trains coming through Roman Street, particularly on platform 9. This one's going to Redcliffe. Considering a lot of people are still off work. I think Maryborough train, I think it is. I should say, not Maryborough. No, it is going to Maryborough. I thought I heard him say Maryborough. Wasn't that even sure?
Yeah.
I thought that can't be Maryborough because one just that long left. Forty minutes to go and our train will be departing Roman Street. that.
We what?
It's telling you to use your elbow to open the doors. Train should be moving down the next 10 minutes.
Does
it?
What's she asking?
I don't know. Another train coming on platform 9.
I think I know what she's asking. She's asking if you're there, right? People who are injured or unfunctionable, how if they're right for being on the train. That's all she's asking. Right.
Mm-hmm. About to board the train.
I would have thought that you and Greg would be close, not you and Brad.
Another train down there, waiting to go to platform 9. Platform 9 has been very busy the last, I don't know, 40 or so minutes. This will be the last train, platform 9, that I will film. And that's going to Redcliffe. That's it, the train's on platform 9.
Yeah. Is that checked in luggage?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Oh. Well, you did it. You said,
I did.
Yeah, but I didn't like, you didn't hear it. I actually hear the answer. Not, mm.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Hopefully our train will be coming down any minute.
You stop filming now, please.
Why?
You said the last you filmed last time.
I said on platform 9, I said.
Increase services until...
Turn the seats around. We must be going that way. But we're in cars, let's see.
Huh?
I've been talking to myself as per usual. That's car E.
What car are we?
C. So driver A, B, C.
You do realize
it's got to find out. I don't know if it's up there or down there. But that's not that one. Try this one. Just keep walking down to the neck and TC car C. Going. What's that one? Oh, there we go, that's where we are. Yeah, well, there's only one way in.
Yourself.
1-4. But you have to give me a hand, hon. I need to take all this off. Sorry. Where you put the bag there on the seat?
Because I don't know.
I said 1 and 4.
Yeah, well, it's hard to find it, James.
It's up on top of the cabinet.
Okay, I didn't notice.
Up there.
I know. Yeah.
Put this by that through. You know, took the hard way, ain't ya? Lift. There you go. No, take a look. They've got cabins. So number 1 and number 4.
Which one?
The numbers are there. See, there's 4 and there's 1. So you're there, I'm here, or vice versa. Take the side, pick any side.
What
numbers? What numbers? Up the top. Right here.
Ah.
Oh my god, he's that blind. Next up, 49. Right. And that one there? Oh, you'll have to use 7 and 8 then. Hopefully. Or I'll have to wait till staff come on board. They'll probably fix our luggage up. But someone's sitting there. I was hoping we'd go through via Central, but unfortunately we're going through via the Eka. It's 4:55, right on time. We only boarded like 5 minutes ago. Fernie Grove train. Yeah.
would that be for you? Because you're in 12.
I'm not sure. Probably. No, the two seats in the next seat next to you and the two in front of you are empty. So three seats. This is Maryborough West Station. Got the Rockhampton Brisbane train, tilt train coming in, which I'll be boarding to Rim Street. Well, it is 11 a.m. and scheduled departure is 11:05.
Got a message from my dad to pick us up at
the
station, remember?
Yeah. We'll message him when we get on the Fernie Grove train. And that sun's got a bite to it. And it's only winter. Car we in?
Me.
It just went past us. Alright, let's go then. Stops here for 5 minutes. Just stops here for 5 minutes. Can we go around? Yep. Just go down with it, like. Oh, it's alright.
Wait,
yeah. Can we, I don't know. No,
that's
all right. I know, but I'm not sure if we can.
I was going to pick up luggage.
Yeah, you want to grab this bag?
This one.
What numbers are we in? 4 and,
No, 9 and
12. 9 and 12, yeah. Not 4 and 12.
9
and 12. Give me a hand with this one. Just put that bag on the floor.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Where's the handle? On this side or the other side?
Why don't you put your phone down?
Hold this. Simple.
Where did my stuck.
In the bag, I got it. 7, 8, 6. So 9 and 12 here. Tickets. Just the back there, yeah, that one. Well, that's got this train on it.
No,
Leanne didn't have writing, she had the camera to the right. Yeah. Because you can leave the writing for a bank or something.
Thank you. Yes, I know. Train's not going anywhere.